Lincoln, balik tayo. Meron kayong book of accounts, right?
Yes po, Mr.
So,
Chairman.
invoices kayo, correct?
Ano po, Mr. Chairman?
May mga books of accounts kayo ng korporasyon ninyo, correct?
Yes, Mr. Chairman.
Oh, hindi ba dyan nilalagay ang mga binibili nyo at binabayaran nyo at kinikita nyo?
Mr. Chairman, I'm not privy with all those accounting records. I'm not the one who's handling it.
I'm still entertaining the motion. Are do you still have the motion live? I'm sick and tired of this. Pagod na rin ako eh. Pagod na tayong lahat dito eh. The chair orders upon motion of Senator Lacson, Senator Dilon, Senator Monteveros, and Senator Pangilinan as approved by the Senate President. Chair orders that Sergeant of Arms transfer this man to Pasay City Jail. So ordered. You lie and you steal from our people, you're gonna pay. And I would like to have a letter sent, Director General, to the Minister of Finance of Singapore, to the Ambassador of the Philippines here, to the Ambassador of Singapore here, and telling them that we're having a hard time in this country because some Singaporeans stole money or crafted to make sure that money was produced from somewhere and they were able to get a lot of resources of the Philippines that should otherwise go to the Filipino people.
On it, sir.
Thank you.
Mr. Chairman.
I'd like all the other senators to sign that letter, including the Senate President, all of us here, so that we can send it to the government of Singapore. You think we're going to be helpless here? You're wrong.